Thank you. have a should be athletics event. Please do not park in doorways over an unrestricted area. Illegally parked cars will be ticketed or towed. You may park free of charge in our parking garage and walk through the tunnel under 27th Street. Thank you. Tonight's game is governed by the rules and regulations of the NCAA and the Great Northwest Athletic Conference. Montana State University Billings, the Great Northwest Athletic Conference, and the NCAA all promote good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and the officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racist, or sexual comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student-athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. We encourage you to cheer for your favorite team, but please do so without directing negative personal remarks against the opposing team. The use or consumption of alcohol or tobacco products is strictly prohibited. Thank you for your good sportsmanship.
Thank you.
Welcome to Altero's gym on the beautiful campus of Montana State University Buildings. Today's game features the Alaska Fairbanks Handups versus your own MSUB Yellow Jackets. Let's meet the starting lineups. First for the visiting Alaska Fairbanks Handups. 6'10", senior forward number 0, Abdullahi Muhammad. 6'1", junior guard number 2, Paul Johnson. 5'10", senior point guard number 3, Brian Newman. 6'7", senior forward number 22, Nick Hopkins. And a 6'3", senior guard number 23, DeMarcus Hall-Scriven. And the Knicks are coached by Greg Sparling and assisted by Drew Hedman and Milo Griffin. And now for your MSUB Yellow Jackets. A 6'3", junior guard from the Corps Agency, number 0, famous left hand. 6'1", junior guard from Dallas, Texas, number 2, Jaylen Talk. 6'7", senior forward from Tucson, Arizona, number 3, Daniel Moody. 6'7", senior guard from Sacramento, California, number 5, Stephen Richardson. And 6'7", senior forward from Billings, number 12, Zoran Richmond. Johnson.
driving. Didn't get through. Hoss-Graven pops a three. That one rimming out. Rebound taken by Muhammad. And lost it for a moment. Recovered there. Hopkins still loose. Muhammad came away with it. Out to Johnson. Three's open. He hits that one. Johnson hits a 6-3. Left hand, right corner. Three pointer is no good. Rebound cannot play off Daniel Moody. Ed Van Oaks are going to have a chance to get this thing even, perhaps, with another three pointer. Muhammad inbounds for the win, right back to Muhammad on the bounce pass. Flying through the lane, gets right to the rim. Double covered, though. That's going to be. Puts it up, no good. Rebound taken by Muhammad up to the win. Quick up to Johnson. Johnson grabs it back from the win. The win pops a two. No good. Rebound takes the rebound. Jackson points the last out. He can put up 15. And now Richland left hand side. Lets it back to Todd. Todd trying to find his way through the win. And now working down low, puts it up, Hoss-Graven. Back-to-back three-pointers for the Jackets, open their scoring. Richmond, three-pointers up, no good. Front of the rim, comes out. And you win, turn and burn. Bounce pass inside for Hopkins, taken away by Richmond. Long pass, finds Moody all by himself. Daniel Moody, winning the Jackets a three-point lead. Pass, nice work inside. Hoss-Graven nearly put it back. And Richmond comes away with the rebound. Out left to Todd. Now up to Daniel Moody. Back to Todd. Looked like a three. Back to Moody. He'll put up the three. No good. Back to the rim. Rebound taken by Johnson. Play catch with Hoss-Graven there. Back for Johnson. And now they win at the top. Doozy. And now working inside. Johnson pulls up from the foul line. No good. Rebound taken by Daniel Moody. Outlet for Todd. And quick up. Richards right back for Todd. Little give and go. And that one goes out of play. So Todd at the last touch.
The Denver MSU students will be the first class to play with Ellen Social Technology Center. Best seats in the house are in the student section and get a free large pizza. All you have to do is show up to the game of MSU here, claim the seats, and be prepared to share it out. Seats are available 1 hour before tip-off.
good, front of the rim. Luke takes a rebound. Traffic, he hands it off to Johnson. Johnson now working on Whitaker. Bounce pass. Ahmed down low all by himself. Luke puts it in. So they trim the deficit to one. Jackets back to possession with Bryce Whitaker. Speeds up a little bit, puts up three. It's good. It's good. So the Jackets. 9 points so far from outside the arc. Guy Cobra rips off the inbound pass right back for Whitaker. They go from one ahead to six ahead in the blink of an eye. Looks like they're going to take a timeout to talk it over. Three-pointer, no good, front of the rim. Looked good, just a little bit long. Paul Johnson now. Back for Paul Scriven, he'll settle it down a little bit. Planted pace here early on. Paul Scriven's gonna settle it down for the moment. Finds a lane, gets through it, puts it up, no good. Rebound taken by Emmanuel Ajonicu. Moody making a man miss at half court, puts it up. Kai Cobra one more time, no good. Scriven all in by himself, it's good. Post it goes down. Run to Marcus Hall, Scriven. Nice bounce pass down low. Aron Richmond one-handed. One-handed work from Aron Richmond. Posted up, made it stick. Jackets lead 16-9. Scriven back to work. Drops it off for Trey Anderson. Back for Hall Scriven. Jay Doman. Back for Muhammad. He'll put up the three. No good. Side of the rim came out. Kai Cobra takes the rebound. And they'll get it ahead. Benny Flugel. Flugel up. Outside for Whitaker. Whitaker. Deep in the left corner. Now for Richmond. Richmond. Posting up. And kick it back out for Whitaker. 12 to shoot. Richmond. plays off for the Yellow Jackets. Bring on a rule on the right hand side. And Oaks looking for an answer. Barnes drops it off. Dolman. Dolman drops it off. Real works his way through. No good to Rob Johnson. No call. Rebound is taken by Johnny Karopolis Whitaker. He'll pull up at the yard. Bounce pass finds Johnny. He's going to try to post it up. Nothing new. And take it back for Richmond. And now Pat Koba. Koba back for Fugel. Fugel drives the lane on the baseline. Up and good. But we need an offensive foul.
We need to run.
Hard work there from Google. It goes for not.
Fans, be sure to follow your favorite Yellow Jackets teams on social media.
41 to go on first.
Their latest games. See behind the scenes content. Learn about events happening in Yellow Jacket Athletics. Don't forget that you can watch all the Yellow Jacket home games this season live by visiting msubsports.com and clicking the Watch Live links.
Ducks to take possession back there. What a sequence there from the Yellow Jackets. Jawan Todd taking the ball by his fingertips to intercept the pass. Great look on the fast break. Jalen Todd took a lot of contact trying to make a play and get the points. Top teams do, especially defensively. Not make you guys as light around them, they'll make you pay for it. Benny Fulham going to the rim. He's in contact. He'll take 2 points. Will go ahead to the line. Benny Fulham getting out with the stick. Yeah, trying to get the jackets. It's 24-11, 8:51 to go in this first half. Jackets firmly in control. Hard passing out there for the man hooks. Dot twins all over the floor defensively. Mohamed working on Jonaku, drops it off. The loop. Mohamed drives the lane, spins, puts it up. No good. Back of the rim came out. Individual effort, working on 3 or 4 white jerseys. Daniel Moody held up. Mohamed hit the deck, couldn't cash in on the three. And Johnny gets it ahead for Luke. Luke working back to the right-hand side, hands it off for Johnson. Johnson gets a screen. Moody met him in the lane. Luke now on the outside, bounce pass in for Mohamed again, draws double team. But Johnny puts it up, no good. Emmanuel Johnny pulls out the rebound. So the paint defense much stronger here for the Jackets. And then Johnny now to Moody on the right hand side, back for Benny Fugle. Fugle drives the lane again. And it is the defense there, blocked away, rebound taken by Paul Johnson. He'll drop it off. Doman. Back. Ojani puts up a deep two. No good. Back of the rim. Rebound taken down by Moody. And again, Jawan Todd. Moody drops it off for Jalen Todd. Todd pops a three. It's good. Jalen Todd. Outside of the arc so far tonight. Now for Luke. Luke drives the lane, draws the coverage, no good. Well, Johnny takes the rebound and puts it back. Second chance opportunity, long pass. Todd pulls up, three-pointer, no good. Gets the rebound though, now he puts it up. Jalen Todd, 5 straight points for the Yellow Jackets. Immediate timeout, 6:29.
And know your team this year, fans, is winning these 29-3. For all home games, if the Jackets score 72 points or more, you get a free small frosting from Wendy's. No coupon is necessary. Just head to any area of Wendy's in the next 24 hours and mention Yellow Jacket Frosties to get your free small frosting.
Thank you.
timeout. The official looking over something with the scorekeeper. 6:29 to go, first half. Jackets lead 28-13. And they're still sorting it out. They're sending both teams back to the bench.
Drop
drop it back for Hopkins, right back to Luke. Now Luke pulls up. Mid-range two, no good. And loose ball, fighting for it there with Hopkins and Kobe.
Immediate timeout.
Nelson is to immediate timeout with 3:50 to go, first half.
Don't forget, fans, a Rimrock rivalry matchup against Rocky Mountain College is scheduled for December 9th, right here in Altero's Gym. The men tip off at 5:30 p.m., followed by the women at 7:30. Make plans to join us. If you get half price admission, you bring a non-perishable food item for the holiday food drive.
Puts it up off the glass, no good. Shot clock reset. Johnson now looking for a lane. Kicks it back. Hopkins open. Look from the top of the arc. No good. And the rebound controlled there by Bryce Whitaker. 3:50 to go in the second half. Over. On the left hand side. He puts up the three. No good.
Benny Fungula is going to come in for Kai Koba.
2:38 to go, first half. Yellow Jackets lead 30-13. Saturday evening here in Billings. Doubleheader. Williams at the floor, it's the same man looks. Johnson, little shake, puts up the three, no good. Rebound taken there by B-Real. Drop back from Nguyen. Nguyen slowed down, trying to twist away from Whitaker. Bounce pass, finds B-Real. B-Real. Fades, two-pointer, good. Glass falls. B-Real. Back for Richardson, all the way around for Whitaker. Good bounce pass back for Richardson, back for Jonicu. And now Fungula. Delane gets through it, puts it up, no good, and Jonaku comes down with the rebound. He kicks it back. Davis left hand, three-pointer, no good. Back to the Nuts, new in. Getting in around everybody, area pass, finds Paul Johnson. Moment drives in, puts it up, no good. I think that was swatted down by Jonaku. Again, back to back by Jonaku. We got to the left side. Wide feed, Richardson by himself. Moment contested there by B. Real. Made it come off. So now 40 to go, first half. Nuts trail by 15. Listen ahead of the shot. Bill Mohammed on the line for the first time tonight. That was no good. So 35 to go. Yellow Jackets possession with Bryce Whitaker. He has the floor, working his way away from the lead for a moment. Left hand pops a three from the right side. It's good. Davis left hand. That's another three-pointer. Shot clock's off. Five to go. Nguyen drives in. Finds some space. Back. Shots up. Hopkins three-pointer. The buzzer is no good.
Next quarter is shooting 33.
Last quarter is half. The Yellow Jackets lead 33 to 15. First half, Jalen Tock leads all players with 7 points. Davis left-handed Daniel Moody right there with him at 6. And Marcus Hall-Scrib and Jason B. Real each with 4 for the Nuts. Break, second half coming your way shortly. Yellow Jackets lead 33-15. Thank you.
Thank you.
pivots, pulls up, fades on the two. Ron Richards with 4 points now. Answering buckets with buckets here to start the second half. Muhammad, that one a little bit long, pulled down the rebound though to Nick Hopkins, bounce pass finds him, working inside, stolen away, nearly got it back, but passes in, two more for the net ups. Take a little second chance opportunities for the Yellow Jackets, famous left hand driving, and picking up the defense.
Pass number two, Paul Johnson.
Jackets are going to keep possession. And the inbound is going to come from Jalen Todd. And lobbing it for Richmond. Contested there at Hopkins. Richmond came down with it. Pulls up the three. Ron Richmond, no good. Rebound taken by Kai Koba. Right back to him. A stutter step. On top, Daniel Moody. Find a way through, couldn't get it. And the win, strong defense. Pushing him back, five to shoot, gotta find something. And that'll be a travel. So we got to turn the ball back to the Nanooks. 35-19 lead, 18-20 to go in this second half. Down low, finds Hopkins, up and good. So all the points, all six for the Nanooks here in the second half. They're getting it done in the paint. Trying to tighten it up there with both of the Yellow Jackets. Jalen Todd looking for an answer, finds Daniel Moody, now for Kai Koba. Right back to Todd, deep three, it's good. Jalen Todd goes splat. Three more for the Jackets. Trying to answer for the Nanooks. Back and forth we go here in this second half. Bounce pass down low. Muhammad does it again. Off the glass and good. Points in the paint for the Nanooks. That seems to be the strategy, and it's working like a charm here in this second half. Todd picks up a screen. Jalen Todd. Back-to-back threes for the Jackets. 41-23. To the lane, kicks it all the way to the top. Paul Johnson, open three from the right hand side, no good. Todd takes a rebound, and he'll drop it off for Daniel Moody. Working his way through under the rim, pivots, stops, starts, twist, gets it back for Richmond. Todd, nice fake, gets it off the glass. Jalen Todd. Three trips down the floor, 8 points in this second half. Pass down low, knocked away. Jackson take possession too. So they tighten it up down low. Nanooks are going to keep possession there. From the look of it. Up top, Jason B. Real. Right by Todd, his pass inside for Muhammad, shake and bake. Kicks it back out to the wing. Driving, all Scriven. Offensive foul ahead of the dunk. Takes it off the boards. The Jags have a 20-point lead. Inbound for Jalen Todd. Right hand corner is good. Left hand up to 9 points. And the Nanooks are going to take a timeout. far to this point, outscoring the Nanooks 13-8 here in this second half.
Thank you.
Tyree Glued hands it off for Be Real. Hammond, pump fake, drives, kicks it back. Hall Scriven out to the corner. Luke drives in, double covered. Hall Scriven, open look, left hand side, three, no good. Rebounds. Loose, goes out of bounds. Man, Oaks will keep possession. And Moody, as well as Benny Fugula. Richmond and Kai Koba check out. Inbound pass. Barnes to Johnny. Paul Scriven, nice pass for Luke. He'll drive the lane up and good over Benny Fugula. Okay there. And that'll draw the foul, so no points there for Luke. Drive. And inbound pass tip taken away. Eventually ends up with Johnny, so a turnover there. Pushing back to Nenuts. Well, Scriven, nice pass inside for Luke. Didn't put a shot up, back to the top. That three's up and good. Good from outside the arc. It's a 20-point difference. Now Jawan Tyler puts it tight there on the screen. Drives through, drops off for Jonaku, now for Moody. Moody, lob pass, finds Fugula down low, stolen away. For Johnny, outlets for Hall Scriven. Right back for Kojani. Anderson nearly had it ripped off by Fugula. Toss it back for Luke. He's directing traffic, driving to the rim, trying to post up, double cover, gets through, it's good. Tyree Luke, the individual efforts. And Jackson goes off mentally.
Support the Little Jacket men's basketball by joining the six-man club today. You can receive two personalized reserve section tickets, a game day program at each home event, invitations to special club events, and so much more. Contact the Yellow Jacket Athletics Office today to join the club.
Back to position. possession. Full press by Jalen Todd. Nearly forced a turnover. Famous up there. Nearly took the pass away. Paul Scriven gets up the floor unscathed. And now he'll drop it off. Tyreek Luke drives in. No foul there. Anderson from the corner. Three's good. A couple of trays. Offensively, famous left hand. Back for Jalen Todd. Todd now inside for Moody. Out for Fugula. He'll drive. Inside Moody. Pass there from Fugula. Got it in for Moody. Moody got in through double coverage. And it counts. Two more for the Jackets. 48-31. Second half. Ball driven. Finds Tyreek Luke. Luke twisting away from Todd. Now out to the top. Trey Anderson drives in. Draws the coverage outside. Muhammad, big man, puts up a three. No good. Rimming out. And Jalen Todd turning and burning. Puts up the two. Stop it. Good. Jalen Todd, points 16 and 17 on the night. Scriven kicks it back for Muhammad. Now Anderson, baseline drive. No good. Rebound. Taken by Daniel Moody. Crowd of rebounds so far in this second half. Inside, famous left hand all by himself. Three more for famous left hand and the Yellow Jackets. Again, looking for an answer. Right in, Tyreek Luke. Out of the lane, rebound again taken by Moody. Outlet for Fugula. And they'll drop it back for Moody. Now for Jalen Todd. Top slowing the pace down a little bit. Rappers are on Richmond. Inside for Moody. Great pass from Richmond. Nice finish for Moody. Jackets putting together a run here. Now working on the outside, Muhammad nearly stolen away by left hand by about a fingertip. Keeping possession for the Nanooks for now. For Johnny, Paul Scriven drives into the lane, puts it up, fading to his left, no good.
Foul number three.
And the foul looks like it's going to go against Daniel Moody. Tyreek Luke is getting inbound from under the basket. 9:04 to go. We're a little more than halfway home. Long pass in for Hopkins. Be real, a little pump fake. Backside feed for Anderson. Didn't work. Driving through the lane. Johnson. That one pinballs around. Eventually taken by Jalen Todd. And Jackets back to work offensively. Todd gives it off. Now Richmond gives it off for left hand. Left hand, nice pass through for Jerome Richmond. Right back to left hand. Nice pass back for Richmond. Posts up, fades. No good, no luck there. Taken by Trey Anderson. And lob pass inside, finds Jason B. Real. Great pass, great pass there from B. Real to put that one in. 55-33. Todd dropping it off for left hand. Now through for Steven Richardson. Back for left hand. He'll pop another three. No good. Rim it out. And that rebound's taken down by Trey Anderson. That bank stolen away by Richardson. He comes through clean. And he's forced to hold up. Hopkins with the other end of the floor getting the shoe tied. It worked out. He was there to prevent the fast break. Pass, Jalen Todd gets it out away from Johnson. He gets through. Through three. Jalen Todd off the glass. And good. Another lob pass inside for Hopkins. That one works. So back-to-back buckets for the Nanooks. Pass down low. On the top, back up the floor for the Jackets. Double coverage, finds Moody. Moody now finds Zeron Richmond. Posts up. And that'll be an offensive foul. Jackets off. Had some space. Looked like he was going to.
Hey, don't forget, fans, Wendy's Frosties for free. The Jackets score 72 points or more. You'll get a free slice of Frosties from Wendy's. No coupon necessary. Just head to any area Wendy's. It's 25 hours and mention Yellow Jacket Frosties to get your free small Frosties. Second half, they lead 57-35. Jalen Tott leads all players with 19 points. That's left hand here with 12 and Daniel Moody with 10. The others on the floor, Nick Hopkins, Jason Real, Trey Anderson, all with 6 points each. Ron Richmond works it around, left hand. Pass for Jonaku. Jonaku posts up. Pivot, puts it up, it's good. Jonaku for his first contest, number 5, 20 to go. Now Jason B. Real. Lob pass, finds Hopkins for a moment. And Hopkins will pick up the defensive foul.
will have 21 to shoot. And the inbound to Tyreek Luke, right to Hopkins, tips it in. Nick Hopkins, that long pass down low continues to be the preferred look for the Nanooks. Paying off for him right now, the previous deficit. Bryce Whitaker, out for Benny Kingall. Puts it up, fading at the foul line, no good, and Johnny takes a rebound, puts it back. Well, so Jonicu is going to head to the stripe. Pass finds Richardson. Richardson spins, drives. It's back for Moody. Now across for Kungal. Back for Moody. Back for Kungal. They play catch. Kungal has double coverage. Bounce pass ripped off there by Trey Anderson. And knocked down by Fungala. A lot of contact there. Anderson looks to be in some trouble. Fungala can pick up the foul there. Anderson, Anderson to the strike for two. Thank you. hits the line in this game. There's one for each team. The Jackets are 1-for-1 from the strike. Attacks from Davidson and they make the goal for two. Johnson back for Luke, for Tyreek Luke. Johnson looking on the outside, gets to Luke, fading on the three. Shot clock is dead. Jackson take over there on the shot clock violation. 59-37, 4:03 to go in this second half. Jackets are up to 7 fouls in the half, so any subsequent foul will send the next to the line. Off pass inside, Benny Fundala up in, good. Just out of his reach. So that one out of bounds. And Oaks will take over there. Todd and Kaikoba come in with the Jackets. Sean Richardson and Dana Moody for the Oaks. 61-37 lead for the Yellow Jackets. And Brian Nguyen back on the floor for the Oaks. Muhammad works it down low. Anderson back outside. Anderson bounce pass. Finds Hopkins. It's good. Patience pays off there for the Nanooks. Nick Hopkins down low. Anderson down low for two. Nice Whitaker back to work for the Jackets. 245, long pass, nice pass to Richardson. Sets up a handle of Johnson for the Oak. And Nguyen pops a three, no good. Johnson takes the rebound. Tested there, that'll be a jump ball.
Foul there.
Jackets will inbound Kaikoba. Jonathan right back for Koba and now for Juwan Todd. And a fantastic pass there for Emmanuel and Jonathan to set up the move. And now for Koba, he'll hand it off for Kugel. Back through for Todd. Juwan Todd gets a screen, works his way through. Kaikoba, open three. No good, back to the rim. Rebound taken there by Muhammad. He'll get it ahead for Nguyen. Nguyen for Muhammad. Dropping off Trey Anderson. Back for Nguyen. Driving in. Didn't put it up. Bounce pass. Finds CJ Dolman. Now Muhammad. And his pass is stolen away by Whitaker. Keeping it in play. Juwan Todd gets it ahead. Benny Fuller. Finish. Ryan way back around. Nearly stolen away. They'll take possession there. Jordan Gill had the last touch for the Nanooks. 1:19 to go. And the inbound comes for Jawan Todd. Tight by Brian Nguyen. He crosses half court. And his pass outside for Kai Koba. Now back for Todd. The rush here. Puts it up. No good. Taken by Whitaker. On top, gets it in for Sanders. Back for top. Now Bryce Whitaker on his way in. Five to shoot. He dribbles behind the back. Fades on the three. No good for the rim. Shot clock, 32 on the game clock. Johnson, this first action game for the Jackets. Area pass on nobody. Turned over though. Shot clock is off. Pardon me, 4 seconds being shot the game clock. Bryce Whitaker is just going to let this one bleed down. The shot clock, I believe. That's what drew the whistle. They only reset it to 20. Nanooks did take possession. And then turned it back over. So that will kill the shot clock. 15.4 to go. Jackets cruising to the finish. Wednesday night, University of Providence, right here, tip off 7 p.m. Until next time, go Jackets.